Hello guys, welcome back with me, Ciao Ciao 2025. Today, we're going to dive right into the Wan 2.2 text-to-video 14B model. I'll show you how to build a complete, fast, and efficient workflow using mostly comfy core components. This is beginner-friendly, and I'll upload the final workflow so you can download it later. Get your models ready. First, let's download the necessary models. You can access all the links in the video description below. For the Wan 2.2 text-to-video 14B model, we're using the GGUF quantized models because they are much smaller and VRAM efficient. Access the Hugging Face link. Unlike Wan 2.1, Wan 2.2 T2V 14B uses two models, high noise and low noise. We need both. So download both GGUF files. Choose the quantization based on your VRAM. I'm downloading Q5KS for both. These models run sequentially, not in parallel. You only need VRAM to accommodate the single largest model. Place both GGUF files in your ComfyUI-Models/Diffusion Models folder. VAE model, for T2V 14B, you use the same VAE as WAN 2.1. Download it if you don't have it already. The download link is located at the same place with the WAN 2.2 models. Save the VAE model in ComfyUI-Models/VAE. Light2V LoRA, to dramatically increase speed, we need the Light2V LoRA. The link is in the description. Save the LoRA model at ComfyUI-Models/LoRAs. I'll be using rank 64 in this example. I'll be using rank 128 in this example. Adjust the rank according to your available VRAM. Text encoders. Finally, we'll use the WAN 2.1 text encoders. Download the UMT5XXLPF16.SAFA tensor and save it in ComfyUI-Models/text encoders. Install custom nodes. Before we build, we need two custom nodes. Open your manager, go to Custom Nodes Manager, search for ComfyUI-GGUF and install it. This is crucial for running GGUF models. Restart ComfyUI when prompted. Do the same for the Video Helper Suite. Building the workflow. Now we have the models and nodes, let's build the efficient workflow. Add two UNET loader GGUF. Select the high noise GGUF for the top one and the low noise GGUF for the bottom one. Add a load clip node. Select the UMT5XXLPF16.SAFA tensor and set the type to WAN. Add two load LoRA nodes. Select the Light2V LoRA for both. Connect them, high noise UNET to the upper LoRA, low noise UNET to the lower LoRA. Connect the clip output to the clip input on both LoRAs. Add two model sampling SD3 nodes. Connect the output of the upper LoRA to the upper sampling node and the lower LoRA to the lower sampling node. Add two clip text encode nodes for your positive and negative prompts. Connect the upper LoRA's clip output to both of them. Add an empty Hunyuan latent video node. Set your desired width and height. Set the length to 81 frames for this example. This is the core of the WAN 2.2 sequential process. Add a K-sampler advanced node for the high noise phase. Set step to 8, CFG to 1 and sampler name to LCM. Set end at step to 4. This is half of our total steps. Enable return with leftover noise. Connect the high noise model sampling SD3 to the model input. Connect your positive and negative prompts. Connect the empty latent video to the latent input. Copy-paste the K-sampler advanced for the low noise phase. Crucially, change these settings, set add noise to disable. Disable return with leftover noise. Set start at step to 4. Set end at step to 8, the final step. Connect the output of the high noise K-sampler to the latent input of this node. Connect the low noise model sampling SD3 to the model input. Add a load VAE node and select the VAE we downloaded. Add a VAE decode node. Connect the VAE and the output of the low noise case sampler into the decode node. Finally, add a video combine node from the VHS suite to save your result. Now, hit Q prompt and let's see the result. Here I change the LoRA using rank 128. To wrap up, here's a quick comparison of Wan 2.2 versus Wan 2.1 using the same prompt. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. Please subscribe to Chow Chow 2025 for more efficient, comfy UI workflows. See you again on the next episode and have a nice day.